A jury found Michael Morton guilty of murdering his wife.
What if you were convicted of a crime you didn't commit?
People think that I killed my wife.
What if no one believed you were innocent, not even your son?
That's what broke me.
Mr. Morton is the victim of a crime.
They sat on this for 25 years.
They knew. Innocent people think you've got nothing to fear from the police. You're at these people's mercy.
An unreal dream. Thursday night, December 5th at 9 on CNN.